Now, is this decision problem in the set NP? Well, remember that we need to show two things for it to be an NP. It needs to have a short accepting certificate, and it needs to have a fast verification algorithm. In particular, what we don't need to do is actually have a solution to this problem that's fast. We just need to show that a certificate verification algorithm is fast. So you should by now have a sense that the certificate in this case is actually pretty straightforward. If I tell you that there's a 4 clique in the graph, the way I can convince you that there's one there is I'd give you the 4 nodes that make up the clique. The verification algorithm then that you run is you go through all the pairs of nodes in the certificate and make sure that in the original graph, G, they're actually connected. So for each one, you just have to ask the question, okay, is this pair an edge in the graph? Is this pair an edge in the graph? And that each of those tests takes unit time, constant time, and there's order big theta of k squared pairs to check. So this verification algorithm runs in polynomial time. So just to drive this point home now, for every graph G that has a k clique, there is a certificate that would cause the verification algorithm to say yes. But for any graph G that doesn't have a k clique, there's no certificate you can give it that would cause this verification algorithm to say yes. And just to make certain here, the verification algorithm could also check to see that the certificate that you gave it actually consists of k nodes, you know, just to be careful.